In this video, we are going to talk about some specific Google Merchant Center error and we bring you some solutions and tips on how to fix it. Invalid images, product titles and descriptions. As you can notice, Google takes data very seriously. Product title, description and images are very important to him. These attributes are used to match products with user search results. Google algorithm is mainly focused on product title and product description to show particular products on the search results. How to fix this? The first step is to check the official Google Merchant Center guidelines. Make sure that your titles and descriptions comply with them appropriately. The most common mistakes are too long product title, too long or short description, invalid image URL, special characters in your image, name or any other text, repetition of words in your product description and many more. Check all of these mistakes if there's nothing wrong in your feed. Why there are so many people turning to BlueInstant? In BlueInstant, thanks to your feed you can cover up to 5 types of Google advertising campaigns to get the best results and maximize your sales. Product search and shopping campaigns you can create via BlueInstant. Product text ads for specific products. Products group text ads. Dynamic search ads for products, human search based ads, smart shopping ads. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe or watch the next video.